Amin. Tomorrow is World Yoga Day, and my advice for healthy life is yoga, medicines, healthy lifestyle, diet, and exercise. I wish all the best to all of you.